Normally I wouldn't be letting these crappie go, but we don't have time to fillet them. So they get to get bigger. There it goes.